glands or clothing, and through the skin. Most people don't realize how readily pesticides can penetrate the skin and cause illness. Actually, the majority of pesticide-related illnesses in the nursery are the result of skin contamination. If you want to avoid